be someone left in Gotham worth robbing. Or, you know, at least beating.
To send me what he has.
He insisted on seeing you in person, sir. He's on his way from Bloodhaven with the pertinent information. He'll meet you on a rooftop overlooking the Ranala Ferry Terminal.
Thanks, Alfred.
In the meantime, sir, scans have established that the Arkham Knight has mobilized his senior lieutenants in armored personnel carriers throughout the city. We currently have a lock on one such vehicle, should you wish to intervene and remove them from the battle.
Let's see what Nightwing's got on North Refrigeration. If I find Penguin, I'll find the Arkham Knight.
Indeed, sir. Master Grayson confirmed he'll meet you on the building overlooking the Ranala Ferry Terminal.
still lurking around on rooftops.
You shouldn't have come here. Not tonight.
Look, are you kidding me? When I heard about Barb...
North Refrigeration. Tell me what you know.
Penguin's using freezer trucks to smuggle weapons out of Bloodhaven. Now, I think he's stockpiling arms right here in Gotham. The question is where.
Cobblepot's the best lead we have on Barbara. I need to find that weapons cache. If I can intercept one of his trucks, it'll lead me right to him.
Huh. If only you knew someone who's been tracking their movements. What? You didn't really think I'd come here without a plan, did you?
I'll handle this. You're needed back in Bloodhaven.
Come on, Bruce. Look, let me help. You can't do it all on your own.
It's too dangerous. I won't risk losing anyone else. Bloodhaven needs you.
All right. I can take a hint. But if you want to keep tabs on that truck, you're gonna need this. It's a prototype straight out of R&D. The old fox has outdone himself this time. I'll see you around, Bruce.
I can disable enemy weapons using the disruptor's sabotage ammo.
Go on!
I've only got 3 shots. I should pick my targets wisely.
No catch! Your guns are paid for!
That disabled the firearm. If I use the disruptor again, it'll explode when fired, knocking out the user and flooring anyone nearby.
Put it off my buddy's face! You see me holding the group?
Now, this isn't good. Common thugs teaming up and working together? Wasn't like this in my day. We played by the rules.
I remember when Penguin hired us. He came up to the chapter and offered us a crap.
The crate's electrified now. Anyone trying to resupply is in for a shock.
No, he's a freak.
Equipment sabotaged. Time to introduce myself.
Take it up. Do not care.
I thought you.
There's guns over here. You can't touch.
Let's see. A truck full of weapons and explosives. I can use the disruptor's tracker ammo to tag the vehicle and follow it across Gotham. I'd better tag the truck before startling the thugs inside. Now I just need to give them a little motivation to lead me back to their hideout.
What did you forget?
No, no, no! It's Batman! Get the hell out of here!
Subtlety works. Every time. If I stick to the rooftops, I'll be able to follow them right back to Penguin's weapons cache. The vehicle tracker will remain locked, even through buildings. As long as I keep the target in view and within range.
What the hell are you doing? Are you trying to kill us?
It's Batman! We need to get out of here!
Where are we going?
Back to the lockup!
Are you stupid? That'll lead him right back to Cobblepot!
So what do I do?
Just keep driving, maybe we can lose him.
anyone follow you?
Batman tried, but we scared him off.
Yeah, right. Get your ass in there. The boss wants to talk. He said don't be late.
How come we're stuck up here while the boss holds his meeting?
I guess he wants the place kept safe.
Heavily protected. This is a great hideout.
I see him! He's on the...
They led me straight to Penguin's weapons cache.
Did a number on this fella.
All right.
I'll slow you down.
The shutter door is locked. I should find another way inside. The roof is heavily protected. That's the weak point.
He's kicking our asses!
He ain't got us yet.
I get the feeling that's just luck.
We could take him, okay?
The area is secured. Time to pay Cobblepot a visit.
Come on, do something! You're making me look stupid here.
What do we do about the bat?
Batman! Don't worry about Batman! He's about to become extinct!
Yeah, we lost him. He's nothing.
You see, I told you. He couldn't even keep up with you two in a crappy little truck. He's overrated. Anyway, listen up. I've got something to say. As you're aware, and this truly breaks my heart, lads, we've been working with the other freaks to take down the Bat together. I know, it's been hard. But look on the bright side. We're bloody rich. Look at it all.
Shh. This is gonna be great. He doesn't even know you're here. Come on.
Don't worry, son. You'll get yours, I promise. Now, any more stupid bloody questions?
What do we do next?
We wait. Just keep handing out guns to any loser who comes in here with a fistful of cash. This arrangement with Scarecrow is strictly short term. The clown's dead. And Batman soon will be.
The Arkham Knight, Barbara Gordon. Tell me where they are.
So that's who we had. The Commissioner's little girl.
I'll break every bone in your body, Cobblepot.
They were going to see some geezer called Simon Stagg. I think he runs a pharmaceutical company or something.
Do not lie to me.
I'm not. I swear. They said he's about to leave Gotham. Those airships over the West River, it belonged to him.
Put him down. We'll shoot, Bat.
Won't do you any good. Scarecrow's gonna break you. You are going down, Batman.
Hold him steady, fellas. I've been working on my swing. Watch and learn. Gonna knock his head right out of the...
This is you handling it, right?
Now don't worry. You can thank me later.
I'm gonna end you.
Not this, Batman.
I'll try not to make you look too bad.
Catch this!
I'll try not to hurt you too. Listen, I'm on. You want to make it a competition?
Who's you, Nightwing? Come through.
Just like the old days. Smash him!
We can't let any of these weapons get onto the street. This cache needs to be destroyed.
Bruce, you need to let me help.
I had it under control. I told you, I need you back in Bloodhaven.
Now, Scarecrow, these weapons, this all affects Bloodhaven too. The best place for me is here. Look, with the amount of weapons Penguin has been running into Gotham, this cannot be everything.
He must have other caches in the city. Search this place for evidence. It should help us locate more of Penguin's refrigeration trucks.
What a wanker. Let's put him out of business, eh? Seriously? Do you believe that accent?
Maddie only puts it on to sound scary.
Are you out of your tiny mind, Bats? Pull that trigger and you'll kill us both. Pull that trigger and you'll blow us both. Normally, I'd pay good money to see that kind of thing, but we really don't have the time.
Closing the vault door will contain the explosion. I need to shut the vault door first. Contain the blast. Shutting the vault door will contain the blast. I need to close the vault door and contain the blast. I need to shut the vault door first. Contain the blast. Closing the vault door will contain the explosion. Shutting the vault door will contain the blast. Closing the vault door will contain the explosion.
Please! What are you doing? Bats! Come on! Don't lock me in here!
I'll do anything! Want the laundry done? I'll do it! Help out, Alfred! You got it!
I wouldn't like to be that guy.
I should back away from the vault. I'll be too close to the blast. Alfred, find out everything you can about Simon Stagg.
Pharmaceutical magnate, a
Of course, sir.
Now, what have we got here? A good old-fashioned ambush. Oh, you wait there, Bats. Let your dear old Uncle Jay sort out these chumps. I can handle it, though it has been a while. Maybe a little rusty. How are we going to get out of this mess? And don't look at me, I'm an incorporeal being. Up there all night? You're gonna have to think outside the box on this one.
I need to find somewhere I can get a clear shot to take out the militia ambush.
Did we get him? I don't know. I think so. Go and check. Find the body. No. You go. But you said you'd hit him. Well, I made a mistake. It was definitely you. You're the sniper. I'm more of a close-range fighter. Since when? Since now. So what? See what happens? He's probably dead anyway. Of course he is. Professional. He didn't stand a chance. Exactly. We should just go collect the check and head out of this damn city. Can't wait. I hate this place. It's always raining and it stinks.
Styled yourself Batman, a protector. Yet you cannot even guard your friends.
He's in his car! He's in his car! Destroy it!
Personally, I would have used live rounds.
Alfred, what do you have on Simon Stagg?
Let's see. CEO of Stagg Enterprises, a company that specializes in advanced medical research and development.
I'm heading to Stagg's airships now. Scarecrow was on his way there, and that's our only link to finding Barbara.
The threat analysis indicates that Founders Island is covered by the militia's long-range radar and missile launchers. The Batmobile will be detected and targeted as soon as you cross the bridge.
Don't worry, Alfred. I'll go in on foot and stick to the rooftops. Find me the schematics of those airships.
Right away. Best of luck, sir.
What Scarecrow's doing now?
He's gonna have a plan B figured out. Don't you worry. Besides, Batman's got an army to deal with now.
Sir, Stagg's airship's been hooked and tethered. We're reeling him in.
Good. Get in there, find Stagg, and interrogate him. And Lieutenant, I'm assigning you an extra unit for guard duty.
Who are we guarding?
Scarecrow. The boss wants to come aboard.
Reinforcements, take time!
The man who swore to save Gotham. The hero who vowed to protect her people. Such worthless promises.
Militia have captured Stagg's airship and set up a watchtower with sentry guns. Looks like it's controlled from that central command point. I need to take it out. That soldier is equipped with a device that can track my detective mode systems. If I use it for too long, he'll be able to pinpoint my location and alert the others.
Can you imagine Stagg's face when we harpooned him?
Yeah, I bet he thought he was safe up in that airship.
Flies around in an airship for crying out loud. It wasn't exactly a tricky shot.
What's he even doing in Gotham anyway? He knew what was going down. Everyone in the city knew.
He probably saw some profit in sticking around. Just another stinking rich parasite.
Taking out the militia. Now to disable the tower. I'm at the airships. What did you find?
Well, the ship's original schematics reveal a service hatch that should be accessible from the top of the aircraft. It would seem Mr. Stagg is rather protective of his research. I expect the security to be high.
Thanks, Alfred. Lucius, how's the remote hacking device coming along? I think I'm about to need it.
Maybe you should add clairvoyance to that job description, Mr. Wayne. I'm uploading the latest decryption software to the device in the vault at Wayne International Plaza. You can collect it from there.
There's a service hatch on top of the airship. I can use the remote hacking device to get in. Is locked from inside. If I can locate the control panel, I'll be able to bypass security using the remote hacking device.